Hello everybody, my name is Angela Omondi. I'm originally from Kenya. I was born and raised in Nairobi, Kenya. But right now I'm a researcher here at the University of Mississippi Medical Center. I'm also a doctor of public health at Jackson State University. And so when you look at Mississippi, what do you see? It's health disparities and also health inequities. And so as a public health professional, my ultimate goal is always to develop or to be an agent of change everywhere that I go to. And so here in Mississippi, women have so many challenges. For example, they have very high HIV incidence rates, or they have diabetes, and they also have obesity, and also the maternal mortality rate is also high. In fact, it's 22.1% compared to the national average of 18.1%. And so the challenges that are making these problems to be so big is that Mississippi as a state did not expand Medicaid, and so many people don't have access to care, and there's also lots of poverty and lack of education. And so as a health professional, I'd love to develop programs using this opportunity at the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation to develop home visitation programs, and also look at programs that I'd collaborate with health professionals, and see that if I can get opportunity to train healthcare professionals to develop culturally competent communication skills, mm-hmm. because Black women, most of them that I've interacted with, they don't want to go to hospitals because they perceive racism and discrimination. And so when we collaborate with different sectors within the state, we can be able to develop programs that are culturally relevant to this group of people, and we'll be able to address maternal health and also improve women's health. And so I welcome the opportunity to be in this fellowship. Thank you very much.